Well, Native American and minority actors in New Mexico are now better prepared for Hollywood. Today, the Screen Actors Guild and Robert Redford Enterprises held an acting workshop in Santa Fe. Action 7 News reporter Joe Griffith talked to the actors about the talent in New Mexico.
When there are stories about Native Americans, to use the Native American actors. I mean, the history of cinema in the United States, you know, you don't have to go back very far to see a bunch of white guys playing Indians with, you know, bad makeup.
That's why actor Ed Harris and other Hollywood film stars came to Friday's Screen Actors Guild Diversity Workshop at the Institute of American Indian Arts in Santa Fe to help prepare New Mexico Native American and minority actors for the competitive industry of filmmaking. Actor and comedian Stephen Michael Cazada says the time for minority actors being stuck in stereotypical roles and period pieces is over because in America, everyone faces the same struggles.
Every time we all wake up in the morning, we're all in the same country. We deal with the same issues. We're concerned about what's going on in the world.
New Mexico actors got to do several mock auditions with acting veterans and learn useful tips for auditions like standard etiquette and procedures that many actors learn the hard way.
It just so happens that the people that are picked for this panel and for this workshop, they're just humble guys and down to earth, and we can identify with them.
Ed Harris says there is no lack of talent in New Mexico, and it's important that these actors have the right tools to take them to stardom.
Hints and helpful things to help them do it professionally and do it well.
Reporting in Santa Fe, Joe Griffin, KOAT, Action 7 News.
The Institute of American Indian Arts hopes to continue to work with the Screen Actors Guild to promote more Native American and minority achievement in film.